Okay, I'm Messiah from Ghana. Came to Konik, India to study PhD. My trainer was Shailen, and coming here, I had expectations to be able to manipulate PHP code to gain something meaningful, create apps, web applications, and many more. And I think throughout the training, everything that went on, I've been able to get these skills in mind. And when I get back, I'll put out my best to be able to provide all that I came to learn over here. And I think it's really going to help me. Also, I'd like to recommend Mankrit and Sonu, including my class teacher, Shailen, for their work, their care, and other things I had throughout my stay at Konik. And I recommend Konik to you too. It's a really good place where you can come and learn other IT courses, not even PHP. If you know PHP, you can come and study other courses like Angular, the new Angular 7. I think I'll be doing that in some time to come, which is also good. All of you, anyone can come here and study any kind of IT course, and it's really going to be good. And coming to Konik, staying here is like feeling free. The people around, interactions, people from other countries coming here, you get to make a lot of friends and share ideas, and it's kind of a good experience. I recommend it to you that you also come to Konik and study, get understanding. Finally, what all I'll say is Konik is a place where you can really build upon your skills in IT, and I recommend it to you. Thank you very much. Bye.